Geometry Dash was made in 2013 by Robert Dupala, aka Rob Top, aka Rob Rob. And it was made for people who have more skill and more finger pains, I guess. So let's get on to the game six. We start off a game that's easy level. Level gets harder and harder. But anyway, I'm playing jumping. To unlock 3 levels. The clown camp, and everything can be done with it. So you heard that you got an upside down portal, and you see this pack in the football. Yeah, that's what they do every time. Look at my shape line, guys. It's easy. Upside down portal. You can do this, guys. Don't just even game 5. He had this idea from the 2009 game, the Impactor game. I can just like this. I think I can make several updates. Several updates. Like 1.0. Like update. No, like basic. Or update 1.5. With a theory of everything. But that's not what we're gonna talk about. So, you get to make custom levels, build stuff, and you make them, verify them for everything, and then you'll be proud. Yeah, you build them, you verify it, and look for it if you can get to something like hard levels. You see the difficulty? Yeah, it's not easy. This is some very hard levels, like Stormy Basic 10. Show it. See that? This is what we call hard difficulty. These levels are very hard if you'll find any custom levels. I put maybe custom levels so you can show your work. Like, you know, those art work people made. Yeah, that was a horrible pun. You can even look at your friend, which I don't have on there. The most life level, the most downloaded level. I mean, seriously though, you can have fun with all these levels. And that's pretty much it for the video. But what about map packs? Yeah, map packs are kind of a good idea for the game. They're actually very good to start off with. Because you get this, you can get more speed coins. And how do you player at this game. Not only this isn't, not only this is educational because it teaches you how to build. Yeah. Discovery UK. That's